experience. Joining me. First, I'm going to do these visual triggers. Before I drive. Like this. No, it keeps raining. Can't get you wet. Window wipe somewhere on this side. Yeah, just like that. Just window wipe that rain out of here. It really came down like cats and dogs on you. Now we gotta just wipe the rain away because just a little bit wet. Just gotta make it dry. Now it's a little bit cold and wet, but it'll be warm and dozy. Water like that off of you. Wipe out the water like that. Yeah, that makes sense. Don't wipe down the water like that. There we go. Great. Just kind of wiping away the water. Some sounds. This is a corn chip. Do we like the corn chip? Do we keep the corn chip? This corn chip has been sitting in my car for about a week now. The reason it's sitting in my car is because it fell in the cup holder when I was eating corn chips, and I don't want a cup holder corn chip. Features both a USB and a Lightning USB port, which is pretty rad and pretty hot and in demand right now. A double feature, if you will. Up to the lapel. It's kind of a nice plasticky sound. It's getting dark for these sunglasses. I feel a bit silly. Okay.
generally had issues in the past, mostly with sleeping, falling asleep and staying asleep, and then not falling asleep at, you know, not the right time. I was falling asleep in school a lot. I was so good at falling asleep in school. I was so good at it. But it was pretty difficult to stay awake, and it was pretty difficult to fall asleep. It was difficult to stay awake during the day, and it was difficult to fall asleep at night. And I'm into all sorts of stuff. On YouTube, and I would usually people. There are a bunch of other ASMR artists that I really dig. But I think those three people, and then Heather Feather and Bladewhisperpro, being gateways in their own form to ASMR, have really informed what I like about ASMR. And yeah, I think that it's nice to just be supportive of other channels, because it's just people. I'm just some guy. And, nice. And that's why, you know, if you subscribe to this channel or you're watching this video, thank you so much. That's a crazy thing to me. You know? Like, just the concept of people checking this out. It's so cool. But I was actually driving to go get some dinner, so I'm gonna wrap this video up. More content soon. Yahoo! Thank you. Bye.